This is the condo for Darius. Eddie Winslow. $1.5 million, 3 bedrooms, 3.5 baths.
Oh. And I don't know how we'll do what we done, man. It's crazy, man. Dude is like, just serious, man. I mean, Will is like really serious with these tents.
Wilshire, Beverly Hills, Century Park. I mean, what more could he want? Uh-oh, here we go, another fire. Hello, may I help you?
They're waiting on you, man. Will, you say you on your way.
Don't worry, I got your back. Everything's cool. Everybody wants to get paid, but no one wants to work. Okay. I'll call her now. Okay, bye.
Gave it a wrong fax number. Unbelievable. I gotta do everybody's job for them.
Hello, I'm gonna help you. Hey, so what do you got, man? She's got that condo up there. She wants to move. Okay, I'll be there in an hour.
You know, all those dudes, they're dope. The whole team is just
nothing without good contractors.
I'm gonna do some soundboard in that back bedroom.
I put the bigger ribbon in the middle of that one because it gives the illusion of that one looking like a bigger step. So when you get in the tub, you're not straddling it all the way. You don't slip, you know?
Wow.
Tears up my knees, but that's why I wear the West Hollywood slippers over there.
I mean, from here to New York, here to Florida, we'll find you whatever you want.
All right, Darius. You know you gotta have 2 appraisals on this property.
I'm like, I gotta find a place to live. I'm not really worried about it because I know Will got me.
Okay, anytime you go over $1 million and your house is like almost $1.6 million, you gotta have 2 appraisals. It's not that much. It's maybe like, you know, I don't know, $800 on an appraisal. Is this the one?
It's like, man, you get down to the wire, escrows, and, you know, and all the signing of documents and all that stuff. And, I mean, he makes it really easy. That's what's cool. But him and his whole squad, all the guys, you know.
This house looks like it's really nice.
It's $2 million. I'm gonna sell my Hayek's house. My future wife.
I would like to judge it by looking at the inside of the house, Will.
Don't worry. I got your back.
That's how you sell a house, right? You have to look at the inside. Jesus, man.
I got a stack of properties here you're gonna love.
Stereos and,
I'm sitting here waiting on you, man.
Fires and, how old are you? 17,
5. They already like to paint bad pictures of child stars. And imagine now all over the Inquirer. Child star Darius McCrary with nowhere to live. Will, you say you on your way.
I'm in traffic.
I gotta ask you, in what terms is 5 minutes? Is that musician's terms, realtor's terms? Is that mogul's terms?
Radios?
Yeah. Yes, Feather.
Amplifiers?
Yes, Feather.
Stole money.
You like the black bottom pool? You like the waterfall? We got waterfalls. But you don't like the gourmet kitchen, right? You don't need a gourmet kitchen. And you don't want a guest house, right? It's too many bedrooms? Is that too much? It's perfect? All right. I told you I'd find you the perfect place.